Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the language in your Netflix interface. If you want to add subtitles or change the language of subtitles for your Netflix videos, I link to a video in the description that will help you do that. Maybe someone got into your Netflix account and changed your language as a joke. Or maybe you're learning another language and want to change the language of the text in the Netflix interface as a way to help you learn. Regardless your reason, changing the language in your Netflix interface can be done with a few clicks in your Netflix account settings. However, your Netflix account settings can only be accessed through the Netflix website. The good news is that after you change your Netflix language here, that change will be reflected in the Netflix app on any platforms where you use it, such as Roku, Windows, Xbox, iOS, Android, and more. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Netflix language. Step 1. Navigate to Netflix.com in a web browser and log in to your Netflix account. You'll arrive at your Netflix home screen. Step 2. Click the profile icon in the upper right corner of the screen to open a drop-down menu. Click Account in the drop-down menu. Your Netflix account screen appears. Step 3. Scroll down to the My Profile section, and then click Language in the My Profile section. The language screen appears. Step 4. Click to select the language you want to be used in the Netflix interface across the various platforms you use Netflix on. In this example, I'll change my Netflix language to Spanish. Click Save after selecting your new Netflix language. You'll be returned to your Netflix account screen, where you'll see a note across the top of the screen that your Netflix language has been changed. Additionally, all of the text will now be displayed in your new language. Now, when you launch Netflix on any of the platforms you use it on, the text on the interface will be in your new language. Congratulations! You now know how to change the language in your Netflix interface. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.